Come in.
Hey, Freeman.
Hey. Come on in.
Listen, we're going into Washington. You want to come along with us?
No, got some studying to do.
They've been letting us in town for a month now, man, and you ain't been out of here yet. We're nuts in here.
Well, maybe next time.
Maybe you gotta cool it.
Cool it?
Mm-hmm. Cool it. If you weren't so eager to please the white man and send the grading curve up, there'd be three times as many of us here now. What kind of Tom are you, anyway?
Same as you, I guess. Except that I don't try to have it both ways. And you better watch what you say about white folks. Behind their back, this place could be bugged.
Are you calling me a tall man?
Well, none of us were picked for our militancy, now, were we? Now, why don't you go away and let me alone?
Why don't you join the team, man?
Team? Man, I'm not playing any games.
Man, you just don't belong. I think you'd be happier with a mop in your hands.
Like your mama.
Let's step outside now.
No. No. You don't want to step outside with me. Because, baby, I would kick your ass.
Maybe we could work it.
The Original Freedom Cipher. Exclusively at originalthoughtmag.com. Peace.
Brooklyn, my habitat, the place where I happen at. Loud swaying, the sharp balance of the battle axe. Irons is brandished at, thugs draw their hammer back. It's where you find the news, tool crew cameras at. It's where my fam is at, the summertime jam is at. They play big and get you open like a sandalback. Hot in the candle wax, hustling, you can't relax. The crack babies trying to find where they mamas at. It's off the handle black with big police scandals at. Turning the action screenplay, so the Miramax. The type of place where they check your appearance.
Peace. This the God I see, justice I love.
Peace, God.
Freedom of law, man.
From the head of Medina. Y'all know what it is. You know what I'm saying? So what's going on, God? Talk to me, man.
Well, God.
Yeah.
You know, with my travels, Lord, you know, I be all over the internet, you know, doing the knowledge on certain things, you know, traveling in the world, seeing certain things. And I get a lot of feedback from all across the world with people appreciating the movement that Original Thought Magazine is doing. They acknowledging interviews with interviews such as yourself, interviews with other guys, other true and living people that's in the industry, and they feeling it. We got 85ers right now, guys calling in like, wow, I really understand what Freedom by Law is talking about. I've been searching for the truth forever. And just like how when he heard the truth, it sparked something in his mind. And just, he knew that was for him. And you have returned the same favor, God, to other people that has lost total knowledge of themselves. And I would just want, this is your time to just pretty much continue to make your understanding understood and do what you do, God, sharing your truth to the globe, God.
Well, God, you know, I've been dealing with this for years, months, and days, man. You know what I'm saying? And the stories I tell, man, ain't facts and fictions and all that. It's just simply the truth, man. Truth way the law gave it, man. And the way we supposed to live it, you know what I'm saying? And that's why a lot of intimidated or a lot of brothers that's out there that call themselves this, because I know the truth like it is. You know what I'm saying? I ain't hear the truth, you know what I'm saying, from somebody else's ears or mouth. I heard the truth for myself. You know what I'm saying? The truth that I heard for myself is, man, the truth that I'm manifesting out my mouth. See, this ain't coming from nobody else, so you don't have to go back to nobody else, and I can finish telling y'all this truth. You come to me, ask me, you know what I'm saying? And that's the way it go down, you know what I'm saying? Because the truth only gonna be told one way, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? When I came about, when I first heard the Black Man with God, it was 1965, you know what I'm saying? And that time, we was all confused. I was young. I didn't understand a lot of things, but, you know, I just knew who I was because I came to existence by myself. When I heard the word, that's the only thing I heard. Brothers running up and down the street talking about the Black Man God, Black Man God. I ain't know nothing about no Muslims. I ain't know nothing about this, that. Man, I heard, man, I was a totally 85, running the streets wild, crazy, young boy, though. You understand? I heard that the Black Man is God. That was my wake-up call. I don't know what everybody else's wake-up call was, but when I heard that the Black Man is God, that was enough for me. You understand what I'm saying? And I just took that, and I took that to my advantage, man, and took it to a use, and then I had to search for the knowledge of myself. So I had to swim 9,000 miles to bring myself back, man, to bring it all back to me to make it a reality. So as I was going on, I learned, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm looking at the Muslim lessons, the English Muslim lesson one, number two, I'm looking at this, but I don't see me nowhere there. You know what I'm saying? So I'm saying, damn, what is this talking about? But then when I look at the knowledge quality degree, it says it was the 5% of the poor part of the planet Earth. Poor right to choose, do not believe in the achievement of the 10%. More wise to know who the living God is. So I said, damn, that's the only degree I see that. And then all these other degrees say, and they don't release from the aid until the Son of Man. And I know one is talking about the devil and one talking about the God. I said, hell, well, we can't get confused here. You know what I'm saying? That's not the 5% they talking about. That 5% is also Muslims and Muslim sons. So, like Elijah told them, that after them, you got a bad witness to them, brothers. The people don't understand that. You got a bad, by letting them, and the lessons come by letting the 5% teach them. They believe in the 10% on faith 5. And these not, that Muslim lesson is not talking about 85%. It's talking about 85%, but not poison Adam and Eve. It's talking about a man who was slave, destiny, and mental power. Because you don't know who the living God is. Because a lot of them brothers, you in them Marses and places, that you got 85, you got 10%, and you got 5% in there. You understand? Only way God gonna be God 100% if he stand up and say he's God and live it 100%. That's the only God I know. You understand? So all these brothers come with this myth. First of all, I don't go by that. I'm out of them lessons. So anybody want to talk to me, y'all come talk to me. I'm not a Muslim. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not a Muslim son. I don't have to study from 35 to 50 years to try to learn to do all these things when I can learn it by myself, when I make my history. Because my home's a conference, that's a year of every mile. That's every day I renew my history, and every day I teach that the Black man is God, each and every way. I don't teach it says who is the original man. They don't say the original man is the Asiatic brown man. It tells you it is the original man is the Asiatic black man. The maker, the owner, queen, planet, father, civilization, God, universe, and that's what it tells you. You understand? Who's the original man? Original means first. Asiatic means mind and body. That means we original, we come mind and body. Black, it means dominant. That's all it means, we the dominant. So people don't, you take words and you get it twisted up and you don't understand your own language because you don't hear your own self. You understand your own wisdom so you can see your power. Power is the truth that you manifest that comes through your supreme wisdom that you understand, something that you understand. Don't tell me what somebody else told you. Understand your own wisdom. And then you'll know the mental and physical powers of you, not the mental and physical powers of real devil. What is the mental and physical powers of you? If you understand your wisdom, you'll see your powers for real, your own power. And the power means the truth. That's why I said tell the truth, brother, and chain the devil, man. Bring them four devils in. And these Muslims are quiet to bring in four devils by having to present the four devils at one time. Was a free transportation to the Holy City of Mecca, or a free a button to wear on the lapel of your coat. Come on. Let's get it twisted. Don't get it twisted now. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just going to keep it real and simple, man. I mean, it's time for God to rise and be God and write their own history. It's time for us to write our own language. You know what I'm saying? You go through 120 lessons. Learn who you is going through 120 lessons. A pastor quote 120 lessons, man. When you going to stop quoting and bring about the understanding to them degree? And the bottom line, the understanding of them degree, when you and the free cipher tell you the understanding to it, you'll reward them, you got out to the destruction of the devil. Destruction of the devil, when you went through all them degrees and you destroy the devil, you bring them in. The angry, greed, lust, and hate, because that should take angry, greed, lust, and hate after you go through all them lessons. Only when it's action fact, when you agree, your reward. When you agree the only God is the Son of Man, you say you ain't losing time, so that does not exist, brother. It's only simple. You understand? Now you got to understand God. You when you understand God, you know he's not seen and unseen nowhere. So Free Cypher is going to tell you that your reward in regardless to the struggle of the devil is peace and happiness. You give all you have all within your power, what you had waiting for. When you come in your own good time, brother, and take the devil off your planet, God, then you live forever. They got a bad one to you that you are law, because you somebody are law, and you got to write your history to equal their home to confidence. You understand? Father said, you keep telling about me, that's all they going to know about me. Tell them about you. He said, after me, they got a bad witness in my son. So just tell the truth and shame the devil, brother. Just bring it real, man. The law of the God and the earth and heaven above is just the truth. There ain't no righteousness in them. You scared to say you're a law? What man is scared to say you're a law? You got to be a law to somebody. That's what you scared. You trying to put it all on the Father? make him think that he's here by himself. This is his job alone. Get out of here, man. They being dumb, deaf, and blind. They still uncivilized, but they're not poison animals. They're just slaves of a mental death and power because they don't know who the living God is. He says, understand the cycle. Understand the cycle you exist in. What and how the devils ain't that? What and how the devils made? Tell me what God, how God is being made today. You understand? For real. You got to know how to reverse them. Everything go from now to born. Born it back to yourself. Don't go from now to quality and then steal back into the planet and drops of water, drops ice, depending on how heavy the mist was occurring here you in. You understand? I mean, you try to take everybody else through that. That's why I said, just be God and win every battle. You understand? I'm the truth analyzer, executioner, man. All freedom, man. You understand? A.K.A. Papa Wu. I'm out, and I love y'all, man. Next time, man. Just keep on coming, man. I'm going to keep giving it, man. Just one stage at a time, man. I can't give it all up like that, man, because, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes food out of season bear no fruit. You know what I'm saying? Food out of season bear no fruit. All right? And until then, man, peace, y'all.
Appreciate you. Thanks for that clarification. Truth analyzer, yeah. Papa Wolf. Peace to the God.
Peace, God.
Yeah.